Hi gardening friends, welcome to the milkweed patch. This is a patch of very large common milkweed, Asclepias syriaca, that we have growing outside of our CCE office. Common milkweed frequently will grow 3 to 4 feet tall, but I think this is topping out at close to 5 feet tall, and it can even get 6 feet tall. Now, common milkweed is not one of the milkweeds that you would want in your formal or small garden. Even though that it does have these lovely flowers that are very fragrant, and pollinators, bees, butterflies will actually come to them. But it runs by underground rhizomes, so you can get a pretty large grouping of milkweed fairly quickly. It also will spread by seed, and this is native to the eastern half of the United States. And it's the one that, growing up, I remember seeing it growing alongside the roads because it can take a lot of different soil conditions, from clay to sand, and it's also a colonizer of disturbed areas. So we'll frequently see it in pastures or fields, like I said, along roads, railroad tracks, and it's pretty able to compete with other plants in the area. Now this milkweed is one of the plants that our monarch butterfly caterpillars need to complete their life cycle on. There are also other insects that will use milkweed, and this is one of the milkweed beetles that you might see on your milkweed. I did see some ants on here. Maybe they're looking for aphids, because lots of times people who are growing milkweed will find aphids on their milkweed. Milkweed is hardy in zones 3 to 9, and it blooms generally through the summer, end of June into August. Let's see what else about milkweed. Oh, it's deer tolerant. So if you have a deer problem, deer won't eat these because the leaves are bitter. And of course they have, if you damage them, maybe I can get it to do this. There's the milky sap. And that milky sap actually has some toxic properties to it. So any insect that chews on the leaves ingests those. They don't die, but anybody who tries to eat them will then get sick. So many times, the insects that do feed on milkweed are brightly colored, like orange as in the monarch, or red as in that beetle we just saw. And that tells predators, stay away, I don't taste good. So if you have a large garden or a natural garden, or you don't mind the milkweed taking over an area, common milkweed is an option to help our monarch butterflies not go extinct. Again, as I said, the caterpillars must feed on one of the milkweeds, and they do like common milkweed. All right, well, that's our plant checkup for the day. Hope you have a great day. Thank you.